Next section is area of a triangle. So here I took a triangle ABC with the coordinates x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. To find area of a triangle, we have Heron's formula. We have the formula half into BH. So many formulas are, so many methods are there. Here we are going to apply the formula when the coordinates are given. So the formula is given by area is equal to half into. Okay, start in order. We will write in order 1, 2, 3. If I start with 1, I will write 1, 2, 3. If I start with the 2, I will write 2, 3, 1. And if I start with the 3, I will write 3, 1, 2. The same order. 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 1, 3, 1, 2. Okay, start with x coordinate, x1. Again, there are three terms. Second coordinate, second term also start with the x. So, x2. Plus, I told you, there are three terms. Third term also start with x. So, x3, x1, x2, x3. And there is a term inside the bracket for each and every term. This is an easy way to remember the formula. And the bracketed term is y terms. Okay, there are two y terms. And that there makes the order. After 1, it is 2, 3. So, it is y2 minus y3. The bracketed term is y term. The outside term is x term. So, start with x1, y2 minus y3 plus x2 into. After 2, it is 3 and 1. So, can you say the term y3 minus y1? Plus the third term starts with x3. So the net term will be again y1 minus y2. So this is the formula to find the area of the triangle. If the vertices are given, half into x1 into y2 minus y3 plus x2 into y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Don't change the order. Don't reverse the sign. You have to by heart the same, like the same. Okay. And there is a chance for getting area as negative number. Suppose for a calculation, you got the area as minus 5 and you substitute the formula, you got the value as minus 5. That is, we know that area cannot be a negative value. Okay, but the calculation is not wrong. What makes the difference is the order we took makes the difference. So what you have to do is, if you are getting an area as minus 5, what you will do as a next step is, you will rewrite as area is equal to 5 square units, avoiding the negative sign. Okay, if you are getting a negative sign for the area, just avoid the negative sign. Don't make it positive here, but rewrite it as area equal to 5 square units. Okay, so we will deal with the question. The first question is, find the area of the triangle whose vertices are 2, 3, minus 1, 0 and 2, minus 4. So we will take the coordinate x1, y1 as the first coordinate, 2, comma 3, x2, y2 as the second coordinate, minus 1 comma 0 and x3 y3 as the third coordinate, 2 comma minus 4. Okay, so area is equal to, what is the formula? Half into, start with x1, y2 minus y3 plus second term x2, y3 minus y1 plus x3 into y1 minus y2. Okay, so just apply the values. Half into x1 is 2. 2 into y2 minus y3, that is 0 minus minus 4, which is 4. Plus x2. x2 is minus 1 into y3 minus y1, that is minus 4 minus 3, minus 7. Plus x3. x3 is 2 into y1 minus y2, that is 3 minus 0, 3. That is equal to half into 4 into 2 gives you 8 plus 7 plus 6. That is equal to half into 8 plus 7 gives you 15. 15 plus 6 gives you 21. Here we didn't get a negative sign. So you have to write 21 by 2 square units. We know the unit of area. And as we calculated the area, you have to write the last answer as 21 by 2 square units.